and welcome to my kitchen. I'm gonna show you because everybody asks, why don't you do a grocery store haul when you buy at the grocery store? So in case you wanna see it, we just got back from Trader Joe's.
Yeah, we did!
The first thing I got out of my bag was a baby! Isn't that funny? Okay, so I'll show you what I got. It was really windy outside, so my hair looks crazy, so don't mind that my hair looks crazy. Okay, the first thing I will show you, I got some, we went to Trader Joe's, and if you don't know what Trader Joe's is, it's like a cheap, kind of healthy, and they have organic things. Sometimes they have a lot of things cheaper than even Walmart or Whole Foods on stuff. So, first thing, baked jalapeno cheese crunchies for Jordan, because he loves those. Honey mustard onion pretzels, again, for Jordan, because he loves those. We got some roasted seaweed snacks, which we're going to try and see if anybody loves those. I saw these are delicious caramel bites. I just had to get them because they're probably gonna be delicious. So we got those. I also got some pumpkin seeds because they might be good. Who knows, we don't know yet. And then I got some stone round grits because I love grits. So we're gonna try those out. Then I love this. This pink lemonade, sparkling pink lemonade. The bottle is pretty, so if you're having a party, a tea party, a little girl's party, or a fun lunch, these are beautiful bottles to have. I just think they're gorgeous, gorgeous bottles. I love organic dried cranberries. Put them in salads, I just eat them alone. This is super cool. Cinnamon sugar grinder. There's little rocks of sugar with cinnamon there, so you grind your own cinnamon sugar. I love this. My hair looks so crazy. Thanks a lot, wind. Then I got some olive tapenade spread because that'll be yummy on I don't know what. And then I got some queso cheese dipping sauce for Jordan because he requests special snacks and he eats a lot of food since he's a teenager. And then Orangina, sparkly citrus beverage. I don't ever buy sodas, so Orangina is his soda. He is what Jordan's gonna get this trip. Bag number one is empty. Whoa, this is heavy because it's got the milk in it. And then, because Jordan drinks like 55 gallons of milk a week, that was total exaggeration, some organic milk for him, some cereal, shredded spoonfuls, because we love shredded spoonfuls. There went that bag. Are you helping me, baby? I'm not gonna lift this up. Organic cage-free eggs for whatever things we need eggs for. This bag is super heavy. Let's see, do you want a snack? Do you want to, what can you try? These aren't really good snacks. Look at your flashing princess scepter was in the grocery bag. I like these Dr. Prager's California veggie burgers. You gotta put some sauce. I gotta put barbecue sauce or something because other than that, they're not gonna be like a real hamburger or anything. Then I got more snacks for Jordan. Cheddar Chipotle potato bites. We'll see if he likes those. He's a big fan, actually everybody's a big fan of the vanilla bean organic yogurt. So I bought a bunch of those. Those are kind of running out of room to put everything. And then because Jordan likes hot things, spicy jalapeno chicken sausage, so if I make pasta or something, I'll just throw these on top for his. Some no nitrate roast beef to make lunch sandwiches for everybody. Some organic grass-fed New Zealand sharp cheddar. Some, oh, it's because amazing cheddar must be in New Zealand. It's really good. Then because Jordan likes corn dogs and so does Blakey and the kids, I got these no nitrate turkey corn dogs. We'll try those. We've never tried them before. More vanilla bean yogurts everywhere. Then for dessert things, these are so good. These raspberry and vanilla ice cream bars. They're so delicious and they only have 80 calories and 3.5 grams of fat. And then for lunch, I got Jordan some, oh gross, I got the wrong one. I got these veggie tempura rolls with brown rice. I didn't mean to grab this one. Great. These are for Jordan. And then I got him some spicy California rolls to take to lunch because they look yummy. Uncured ham and cheese puff pastries. I've had these. My friend, she got these. I think it was at a birthday party or baby shower. They were so good. So I've been buying those since I tried them there. I know. You need a snack. We'll get you a snack. Hang on, we'll be right back. And then we got some pulled beef brisket and smoky barbecue sauce. So I'm gonna put that on those little croissant bun things. Oh boy, they make those bars in coffee flavor too. Jordan loves those, so that's those. This is making getting my groceries out of the shopping bag way more fun than normal. sliced pepper jack cheese. You wanna hold that? That's for Jordan. I don't like anything spicy myself. And then organic beef sirloin roast that I can just pop in the crock pot. Bag number two of three is done. We only have one bag left, and I will bring this over. Whoa, he started to tear. Organic baby spinach, putting my smoothies, salads. Okay, we just stopped for a snack break. And I tried these caramel things. These are so dangerously good. It's like a little waffle thing with caramel in the middle. Oh man. Those are really good. Mini blueberry muffins for snacks for the kids. Mostly Jordan, because he likes those. A little organic loaf of bread to go with soup. Kiwis, because we love them. English toffee, because Jordan will think this is a fun treat. The kids love JoJo, so instead of Oreos, these are no hydrogenated oils and things like that, so that's our little Oreo alternative. Organic cherry tomatoes, the mixed medley, because the yellow tomatoes are tasty. I'm running out of room. Oh my goodness. This is kettle corn cookies. Sweet and salty kettle corn pieces in cookies. Are you kidding me? You wanna see what they look like? That's what they look like. I have not even tried those yet. And then a little chocolate surprise Toblerone. Just keep that in the pantry in case somebody needs some chocolate. And then a giant English cucumber, because he's huge. I can make a cucumber salad. And then mini cheese. We love these, and the peanut butter ones, these mini cheese cracker things. So this is just snacky stuff to hold us over till I can go to Whole Foods and go like our big grocery shopping, because Whole Foods is way bigger and has like a way better produce selection. Trader Joe's is like all right, but it's not. Oh, you want one of those? Hang on, we gotta get another cheese block. Here, puppy. Whole Foods has way better, they have more fresh stuff I like, but this is good for the meantime and it's really cheap. I gotta try this kettle corn stuff. Let's get this open. I love kettle corn. It's like when they cook the popcorn in the big pots, you know? Get it off of my arm. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. This is probably, these cookies are, oh man. It's a good thing they only sell these in these little jars, because if they sold a bigger tub, I would eat them all. So that's it, me and my messy hair, fresh from grocery shopping. Can you say bye-bye? Or we'll just say we'll take your glasses. I hope you had fun with our grocery store. This is what was in our Trader Joe's bags. Have an awesome day, guys, and I'm gonna go put my groceries away. Bye. Can you say bye-bye? Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. You want to put the glasses on? Oh, look. Say bye-bye. Do you see yourself with the glasses on? Oh, you look so pretty. You look so pretty. Whoa. Whoa. Say bye-bye. She can see herself in the monitor, so that makes that really, really fun. Okay, now we're gonna go put our groceries and probably eat more of those cookies. Okay, bye. Say bye-bye.